Whether you're a polished presenter, brand new, whether you love to give presentations, or whether it makes you really scared to think in front of being an audience, this course can teach you how to be a great presenter. No matter what level you're at, we're going to take you to the next level and even beyond that. I know you've seen presentations that were really boring, where the presenter's just standing and talking in a monotone and has slides full of text behind them. And I know you don't want to be a presenter like that. And I know you've seen presenters that were really good and inspiring and persuasive. And you wonder, why can't I be like that? How does that person, what are they doing that makes them such a great presenter? Well, this course is going to teach you that. We're going to learn the science behind presenting. Rather than just trying something random or something you see someone else do, you're going to learn the science behind what makes a presentation a great presentation and what makes a presenter a great presenter. We're going to cover so much stuff. We're going to cover how to stand, how to use your voice, your hand gestures. We're going to cover what to do about slides and what not to do about slides. We're going to cover factors in your environment that might affect your presentation. We're going to cover the science of how people see and how people pay attention and how you can use that science in order to create a great presentation. And I'm going to share with you what I call my magic formula for how to structure a presentation so that it will really lead people to take the action you want them to take. No matter where you're at with your presentation skills, you're going to learn a lot. And when you're all done with the course, you're going to be a great presenter.